The greatness of the founders of India was that they did not see diversity and democracy as antithetical. They used democracy to deepen, to respect, to affirm, to uphold our diversity. When India became independent in 1947, Pakistan became independent at the same time. Pakistan was constituted as an Islamic nation. But the founders of the Indian Republic, people like Nehru and Patel and Ambedkar, were emphatic that India would not be a Hindu state. And that is part of our great success. We have a Muslim majority state, Kashmir. We have several Christian majority states in the Northeast, Mizoram and Nagaland among them. We have a Sikh majority state. So we glory in our diversity. So democracy is an extraordinary achievement, not just the holding of free and fair elections, but free intellectual life, a free media, free movement of people. And I think this wise, sensible, humane decision to retain our diversity, to not be paranoid, makes India such an extraordinary place. Tagore distinguished between a patriot and a nationalist. And I want to urge that distinction on you. A patriot is someone who loves his country. A nationalist is someone who hates the other fellow's country.